Field the main up and over the bridge towards the starting point two. Broadway Gabrielle is off stride as they straighten out onto the backstretch. Race seven, leg two of this pick five. Broadway Gabrielle is still on a brink as they are sent on their way. Wall of Hanover from between horses moves out for the lead. He's in the game, drives up. From the outside, Muscle Bill shows early interest. Ironstone Yankees along the pylons with Fat Chance Cinnamon. As they race around the first turn, it's Wall of Hanover up on the outside. Muscleville drives up the challenge now, and with a burst of ambition, the favorite Muscleville is taken over. Wall of Hanover releases second, followed third by He's in the Game. Two back to Ironstone Yankee at the doorstep of the quarter. That Chance Cinnamon is one length clear of Lily Hanover, followed by Debonley and way behind Broadway Gabrielle. 28-4 opening quarter, and Muscleville shows the way. Wallam Hanover's the pocket sitter second. He's in the game, works from third, with Ironstone Yankee being chased after fourth. Length back to Fat Chance Cinnamon, followed next by Lily Hanover. In line seventh, Debonley, and Broadway Gabrielle is still way behind in their approach to the half. Muscleville continues to show the way. They're single file with Wallam Hanover, the closest pursuer, 59-3. Up and over the bridge, 30-4, rated quarter. He's in the game, continues to draft third. Up the back stretch to go. Ironstone Yankee is fourth. Racing fifth, Fat Chance Cinnamon. Debonley moves to the outside now. Lily Hanover's back to seventh. Broadway Gabrielle's way behind. 3/8 of a mile to go. Muscleville. Wallam Hanover still tracks. He's in the game. Continues to three holes sit as they round the turn. Debonley is making up good ground. Up into four and three quarters, 129-1. Around the far turn they go. Muscleville extends. Opens up the lead by 2.5. Wallam Hanover is second. Debonley continues a long, persistent grind. He's in the game, is shuffled fourth. Lily Hanover moves to the outside. Seven to come as they straighten away. Muscleville leads by him 2 lengths in the straight. Wallam Hanover outside. Debonley trying to sustain, starts to level out now as Muscleville stands his ground. Down to the finish, Muscleville and Napscot three. Debonley up for second. Wallam Hanover third. He's in the game, finished fourth, 159.